without any consultation, without any consent of Gitanyow, companies that are often located in the United States or in the Lower Mainland in Vancouver can come and acquire rights to these mountains and to areas that are under glacier or are being newly exposed because of glacier melt.